What's up, YouTube? It's your boy Mark Dark, and I'm back with another power video, Power Actor Dark. Hope you guys had a great Father's Day. Now, let's talk about it, man. We're talking about Power Season 5. Kate Egan warned Tommy. Yes, she warned your boy Tommy about Tony Torezzi, his family, pretty much telling your boy Tommy that he needs to stay away from Tony Torezzi. And I talked about this before. I just want to talk about it one more time before season 5 to get everybody caught up and make everybody aware on what's going on. Now, in the comments below, leave your theories, opinions, everything in the comment section. Let me know, let the people know how you think this is going to play out with Kate Egan, Tommy Egan, Tony Torezzi, his uncle Sammy, the mob. It's about to go down, man, and it's about to be a lot of shit happening in season 5. So, as we go back, we got to remember that Kate Egan, she tried to hide this shit from Tommy. Pretty much, he wanted to know about Tony Torezzi, and he wanted to see his birth certificate. He wanted to see everything. Kate tried to hide it, and we know that eventually, Tommy found out the truth that Tony Torezzi is his father. And Kate said she had a reason on why she didn't want him being around Tony Torezzi. He's a killer, murderer, you know. He's the bad guy. We know that Tommy said, you know, I'm a killer and I'm a murderer as well. So it doesn't really matter. You know, that's my father. Let me be with my father. You can't take that from me. I think Kate Egan was doing, I think she probably could have did the whole Tony Torezzi thing better, in a better way. But I think she's trying to protect her son. You know, she don't want him getting hurt at all. And in this season, we're going to see, it's going to be a moment where we see Tommy get hurt. Whether it's physically, mentally, he's going to be put in a position where he has to choose between the two. Like, he's going to have to choose between this new family or his old family. I think, that's just my opinion. I could be wrong. It could be completely different, but I just got a feeling that your boy Tommy's going to have to choose. Now, we know his uncle Sammy is the one that hit him. So, we already know it's going to be a problem. Why did he hit him? Well, we can have it's a lot of different theories on why Sammy punched Tommy Egan. It can be because of the tracker. He found the tracker. It could be because Tommy probably messed up. It could be because that he don't really like Ghost or Kanan. Who really knows? We will find out. But regardless of that, the fact of the matter is that it's a problem. It's an issue between the two. Now, what's going to happen when Tony Torezzi finds out? Like, how is he going to feel about this? You know what I'm saying? How is he going to feel about Sammy and Tommy getting into it? Tommy getting punched. And we all know, we know Tommy Egan, right? We know him. Do you actually think he's going to sit there and take this punch? We see him take the punch. We don't see what's going to happen next. But we will see. You think Tommy about to take a punch from this dude? It's not going to happen. I will be shocked if Tommy just took that punch and just turned around and started smiling or laughing or something. I can't see Tommy getting punked out like that. I see him probably whooping Sammy's ass. But then again, Tommy knows he needs the help of his family to take out Dre and the Jimenez. So maybe he may just sit there and take the shit. I hope Tommy doesn't. You know what I'm saying? Now, I know I call Tommy a hothead, and he thinks before he acts and everything like that. But for him to get hit right in the face by this dude, no. It's no way, man. It's no way. This is the same dude. Remember, Tommy Egan got jumped by Milan's whole crew, and he was fighting back. So if one person hits him, what you think he going to do? You think he going to sit there and just take it? Absolutely not. I don't think he's going to sit there and take it. It's going to be a lot of things going on. It's going to be an issue between the two. Now, what about Tony Torezzi? Is he going, like I said, is he really going to be cool with all this shit going on? I'm going to talk about the whole Tony Torezzi and the mob. I'm going to talk about that video. I'm going to make a video of that. And I will be talking about that later. That will be my next video. So be looking out for that Tony Torezzi and the mob. It's pretty much a what to expect from Tony Torezzi and how he's going to play a role in Tommy's life in season 5. But my main thing is Kate Egan trying to protect her son, it may cost her life. She may be at danger because of this. Now, I haven't checked. I don't really like going to check and see what characters are, you know what I'm saying, are in each episode and stuff like that, because I don't want to be spoiled. You know what I'm saying? I know a lot of people go in there, they like to see who and it's in what episode and how many episodes certain characters are in and everything like that. I mean, that's cool and everything like that, but I don't really want to do that because I don't want to spoil it. I kind of want to have that surprise factor when it comes to watching the show. I just feel like Kate may be in trouble. Now, if any of you guys know, let me know. The girl that Tony Terese's wife, from what I know, I don't necessarily think she has a great relationship with Kate Egan. Maybe she doesn't like Kate Egan. I don't really know. But I think it's going to be a problem. I think it's going to be a problem once Kate finds out that Tony Terese is Tommy's father, which I would think she probably wouldn't know. But then again, she haven't seen this kid since forever. Who even knows? You know what I'm saying? Who even knows the whole truth? Remember, Kate Egan took Tommy and that was it. Tony tried to see him. She wouldn't let it happen. So we're going to see what's going to happen. It's going to be a lot of drama. And hopefully they don't go in and smoke her. I can see Kate Egan going back to Tony and telling him, like, you need to stay away from my son. You need to keep your people away from my son. I can see that happening. Even after Tommy went off on her, I can still see her going back talking to Tony Terese. We've seen her do it before when that happened. She went to Tony Terese while he was locked up, and she talked to him about staying away from Tommy. So don't be surprised if you see it again. I would not be surprised. I'm just saying, Tommy needs to watch out, man. He needs to watch out. He needs to watch his mother. He got a lot of shit going. He got a lot of people watching him, and he's watching a lot of people himself, so he's going to be very busy. But Tommy, he has to be smart. He has to be very smart, man. Like I said, I hope he can protect his mother, but I see shit. I see this shit going a whole complete different way, man, a different route. I see this shit being a big surprise. I think this season is going to have some shockers in there. It's going to have some surprises. I know a lot of people are expecting certain things. That's going to happen, and it's going to be a whole nother avenue. It's going to be a switch that we probably won't be expecting this next season. Now, this is Tommy's week, so I'm going to be talking about Tommy Egan the whole week, or at least halfway through this week. I'm going to drop the Tony Terese video and the mob, and then I'm going to drop the Tommy Egan video on what to expect for Tommy Egan. Now, Tommy, I believe he has a big role this season. He has to choose. This is something that they wrote on his little post that he wrote when he put those new pictures out there. Tommy has something to prove. He has a choice to make. You know what I'm saying? How loyal would Tommy Egan be to Ghost? You know what I'm saying? We've seen in the past he had some little incidents where he didn't, you know, his loyalty was questioned, that he almost slipped up. What's going to happen this season? Is he going to be loyal completely? Some bad things going to happen. We're going to have to wait and find out what's going to happen. But you guys, like I said, you leave your comments below, your theories, everything below. How do you feel about Kate Egan? Do you think she was right? Was she right? Just like Simon Stern. What Simon Stern told Ghost, he needed to stay away from Rashad Tate. And you see what's happening now? The difference is we ain't really seen a whole lot about Rashad Tate, but we know something's up. And now it's starting to see like it's the same thing going for Tommy. Kate told him to stay away from Tony Terese, that he's bad. We see from the previews that he's getting his ass cracked by his Uncle Sammy. So we're going to have some issues, man. A lot of them. But I can't wait. We are 2 weeks away. Yes, in 2 weeks. We will be talking about Power Season 5, Episode 1. It will be airing. If they do it like they did the last couple years, well, I guess forever, they usually air the episodes on Saturday nights at 12 o'clock on the app. So hopefully they do the same thing this year, air those episodes out. But those recaps are coming. Trust me, they coming, man. But I'm not going to keep y'all too long. Leave your theories, comments, everything below. and I will continue to bring you more power content in the future, man. But it's your boy Mark Dark. I'm out. Peace.
Western road flows, my confidence level getting settled. Don't get hyped for the moment, then start to backpedal. Don't let your newfound fame fool you, cloud up your judgment to talk loosely. I really do this, been flowing stupid since Vince Carter was on some through the legs arm in a hoop shit. Drinking hypnotic with Glenn Lewis. I been